The first day, we got a permit to go to the top of a mountain, and it was supposed to be this big, revealing, expansive shot.
We had 3:15 wake up, drove here a couple hours. Now we're doing makeup, it's about 8 a.m. We have very bad weather.
People walking by like I'm not even there. Last three nights felt like 100 years.
And as you can see, we're just in one big cloud. So we're gonna have to be flexible. And, I don't know, maybe figure out some kind of plan B.
That was an insane day. It was really cold and the crew was amazing.
Lightning and thunder and ooh, I'm not dead yet. In case you were wondering.
Shooting a music video in Colombia, dog. There's a lot of shit happening, man.
Everyone's working very hard and has a good attitude. It's all gonna work out.
We're gonna make the best of it.